Quick fixes. If you are experiencing trouble with your Amazon Cloud Cam, such as the camera doesn't turn on or does not respond, first try a basic reset. Insert a paperclip into the small pinhole reset located on the back of the device and hold for 5 seconds. If that doesn't correct the issue, try deregistering your device and re-registering it back to your account. Deregistering your camera will put it in setup mode. You will need to complete the setup process again in order to re-register and use the device. To deregister your Amazon Cloud Cam, open the Cloud Cam app and tap the Settings icon. Tap Remove Camera. To confirm, tap Remove. If rebooting your Amazon Cloud Cam does not correct the errors you are experiencing, try factory resetting your device. This will reset the camera, remove content, and remove passwords and account information. Your device will automatically go back into its setup mode and ask you to re-register the device. Factory resetting the device does not delete your stored clips on Amazon Drive. To factory reset your Amazon Cloud Cam, insert a paperclip into the small pinhole reset located on the back of the device and hold for 15 seconds. Wait for the light on the front of the camera to pulse between blue and green. Once you see the green and blue pulsing light, open the Cloud Cam app and begin the setup process. For more information, visit our help pages at amazon.com/AmazonCloudCam.